I am alone. I'm empty and alone. It is like a white paper. There is no one. There are only frames. However, it means that there is a possibility to fill me with other worlds. Someone comes into me. I will call them another world. I can be filled of worlds, world, and worlds. I'm becoming more like the world. There are various existences which sustain me. Their appearance is changing on and depending on the world's lifetime. They are also becoming more like with the world's mood. At first, we were different, but as time goes, our worlds are becoming similar and combining each other. Finally, we get to be one. I reflect the world. The world takes itself in me.